An ESPN interview, NBA Commissioner Adam Silver said there will be no Black Lives Matter on the courts next season. The English Premier League dropped Black Lives Matter jersey patches in September due to concerns of defund the police and anti-Semitism. What's going to happen now with the NBA canceling BLM on the court? Will there be BLM riots and property damage outside NBA arenas next season? Will it happen inside NBA arenas? Will BLM activists smash windows and loot concession stands and merchandise stores in the arenas during next season's games? Will it spill into the stands with fans and down onto the courts with players? Will owners and players need police protection? Why did the NBA decide to cancel Black Lives Matter on the courts next season? It appears to be a business decision, though there was no press conference and hardly any news coverage. Though it is big news, low ratings, bad fan comments all over social media, and sponsor interests seem to be now getting considered. According to Sludge, NBA sponsor AT&T is a major funder of the police. AT&T gives money to city police foundations, Crime Stoppers, the National Sheriff's Association, and in the fight against the war on drugs. It was reported this summer by NBC Sports that not all NBA owners were in favor of having Black Lives Matter on the courts. The NBA and its players have damaged relationships with fans. And by canceling Black Lives Matter, it appears they'll damage that relationship as well. They can't win either way with politics and sports. For Fan Media Network, this is Kirk Barrage.